guys, Mario's at 39 here, and this video took forever to come out. Because, I got paid from camp at like 4 o'clock, 4:03 really, and then I went to the videos, and I had karate, and that is my stuff. This is what it is. But anyway, instead of doing the jar thing, I just decided to like switch between them. Do tier 4, then make those tier 4. You get the point. And we're gonna do tier 4s because I'm bored of doing ranked battles every episode. So, a day, of course. See you guys in a minute when. And 2 minutes later. I just wasted 3 minutes of my life. I have to wait for more people. Ugh. That's just a noise. Why is everything taking forever today? Honestly. Of course, when I say that, people decide to join. Hopefully, my team doesn't suck on Salt Spray Rig. So, things happen in Splatoon. What I mean by that is, they added in the Neo Splushomatic and the E3 liter thing. I don't remember what stuff it's called, I'm sorry. This is gonna be worth it because I get to bomb them and I will be happy. Speak of it! Painting, I don't mind, I'm singing. And that bit I just cut out, that was the same songs about time. So I would say I'm gonna try this for the next Splatfest, whatever that is gonna be. There we go. Okay. You are welcome. Or are you? Dot dot dot! I don't know why. I don't know why I just did that, but I'm just like, because I can. Oh, that worked for absolutely nothing. And I have to name this the Curse of... I don't even remember what places they're called. The Curse of Port Mackerel. Oh, darn it! I didn't get to kill you! He escaped! I wish I had the tank roller. My regrets in life. Or to the right. If she didn't kill him, I was gonna do it, cause we did wonderful. Okay. Well, most of that bit, anyway. So, on one of the Splatoon videos I did, I'm not say which one, cause stuff, but anyway, Ben Disney, you know, anyway, Ben Disney is doing something secretive and he told me about it and I don't even remember what it is, so I couldn't tell you if I wanted to anyway. And I realize I forgot to put the link in the last episode. / Splatoon winners. Splatoon winners. I mean Splatfest. That's why I want to sign up for that little moment in time. I'm just like, that's good damage! Let's do it for good! Even though I did all that Texan stuff. I don't see any evil people yet. Blue team. Oh great! The thing. I'm on my way back to paint stuff up because people cannot be bothered to do it. Ha ha, you are losing. Let's see where to detonate the thing. Why not right there? Why the hell? I hope they like my present. I'm a good present giver person thing. I don't know where I'm going with this. It's nice to use something besides a paint roller. I'm not doing anything, right? Now run away before people respawn. Wow. Oh, meh. Crap, I'm out of ink. My impenetrable fortress of things. I better run. Nice to see you too. I don't know, some other thing. Just going down with it. I'm going to spawn strip. You still have the upper hand. We did it! So this should be about 7 minutes in for you guys. Wait, yeah. Wait, no! 8 minutes. No wonder they lost. Those people will absolutely do nothing. And everybody needs 313,301 coins, right? Come on, 2 more people. I don't know, don't have good luck. 3 people. Okay, nothing bad happened. Come on, 1 more person. That to sit through it. I had to sit through those, like, 3 minutes. You know what said, like, 2 minutes? Because, and then I had to go through those, it was like, 3 minutes. And bad things happened. I wonder if there's ever been a tie. Question mark? I have the pink mist. Oh yeah, they're here to see us. I mean cosplay, see that green. Be careful. I will sacrifice myself. I am a willing to. Now I'm going to this guy! The person you can't see! of course. That's why we can't own nice things. Now I have to walk all the way back and then paint over this. Do the cruddiest jobs. Honestly. Ha, huh, you missed. I was gonna die anyway. Okay, we're gonna die one way or another. Because he killed me, and plus there's that ink strike, which would have killed me. Hope they like it. I'm kidding. You missed. You still missed. You still missed. You still missed. I'm not gonna do this until you actually get me. I'm a good person. We all know it, don't we? I will take it. They don't want to come and say hello. Oh, God damn it! I just like came here for his husband. I lived! I have to do master recording. What is this? Yeah, I got 478 points. Woohoo. 7 more minutes. Three more peoples to go. I don't know why, but this looks like, in the program I use also has a screen like displaying like what's on screen, like, but like minus a few seconds, and this looks better quality than this. I don't know if that's the way it just looks or any something, but. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna head back to the boss. Ah! I think I'm gonna be coming. That went through a platform. Where to put it? That is the question of the day. I mean, sometimes I'll let people live because I don't feel like chasing after them. I guess they don't like my presence. Well, who would? Besides my team, well, that's regardless of my point. They put it there. Oh, I made it in! Woo! Hope they like sprinklers. Look good for days! I have an idea. I know, God, I have an idea. What is this place? You could do that. You have these stupid jump to these sonars. I never knew that. I thought it was just for who could sense in the line of sight. Oh, not line of sight, but you get the idea. Ha! I got you. Of course. Not. You know, I finally got the... Of course there has to be someone behind. Can I jump to the spawn? Yeah, I just want to do it because, like, whee! Oh, you can get me. It's like a force field, bro. Oh, what's the percentage? Like, nothing? 3 more minutes and I'm done. Today. No wonder we lost. I don't understand how people don't even cover up places. I just don't, I can't comprehend that. I'd say you have time for one more round. Mohawk Gabe. Okay. Yeah, we're blue. Even though blue isn't my favorite color, it still looks amazing in this game. I like that post. I guess I didn't see it when I was, like, looking at posts over here before the recording. Okay, I put that there. If I could get a spare. Okay. There we go. Ah! Died. This would be problematic. Oh, what? I'm going to you. I just went there. I still killed him. Oh. My God, it hurt me. Okay, now I think at least I'm alive. That was out of the fact that I was startled. I was a little scream, I was startled. Hi, there's nothing you can do about it. Nothing you can do about it. We would have won if that guy didn't die up there. This does deserve the name of the curse of the 12-Spray Rig 2.0. I'll figure something out for the title. I don't worry about it now. I'll worry about it later. Woo. Okay. Now I'm done with my life. Check. I am done. See you guys next time for Stephanie Stuff. Woo! Bye. There also will be Marvel Super Heroes today. Hopefully I don't mess up the intro with it. But anyway, I'll see you guys next time.